Who?
Exactly.
A rookie.
Only like prolific one. Yeah. I'm gonna go pack my other setups up. I do, fam. It's Deji's back in commentary and joined a little mid-match, but it looks like it's Gaz versus Doxin, and something I've never seen before, Gaz going Mario. And
Sting!
Both down to two stocks, so I guess you're doing pretty well. Oh, the ledge steal. He's playing very aggro with Mario. That was a silly, very silly kill. Brings down to the knee and take the.
Okay, okay.
Right, so it was up one by Doxin.
It was like a reaction.
Need that D. Neutral. Get him with those weak knees. I don't know how Doxin. I don't know if he's played a lot of Mario, so I'm not for sure how extensive his knowledge against the Mario is. I sent them both flying, I'm not sure what connected there. Looks like Mario has control of the stage right now, and the down smash will take the first Falcon's first stock.
cape, I guess it makes him hover a little bit. Oh my gosh, all the stomps. He's gonna leave him there, left for dead.
Clip that!
And we went
and it's 2-0, Dotson.
Looks
like he's bringing out the mark after all. Pushed him the whole night. You're definitely pressuring him, keeping him in the air. Mark, that's best. And it's a down smash. Or down air, I'm sorry. He's up by 2 stocks. Forward smash. There's another down air. Self-discipline. Now, same grab range. He's got everything he needs to keep Falcon out. Oh my gosh, the counter? And the up B takes the last stop. There's no character lock rule. There's no character lock rule? Looks like he's switching to Fox. That is 2-1. Still in favor of Dotson. Thank you.